everybody closer so you can hear.
Wayne, you're west.
I just found my ass. Who gives this woman to this man? We're gathered here together today to witness the memorable marriage of Mark and Terry. A marriage begins a whole new world. With two hearts, but one love. Where two lives are joined together. There are no ties more sacred than those who find us together. Heart to heart, mind to mind, soul to soul. A marriage is a bond between two people who have pledged to love each other, trust each other, and face life together. There is no relationship which is stronger, yet more delicate, than the bond of marriage. Mark, do you take Terry to be your wife to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love her, honor her, comfort her, keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others? Be faithful to her as long as you both shall live. Terry, do you take Mark to be your husband to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love him, honor him, comfort him, keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others? Be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. With this ring, I be wed and declare my trust, fidelity, and love for you. With this ring, I be wed and declare my trust, fidelity, and love for you. I, Mark, take you, Terry, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish all the days of our lives. I, Terry, take you, Mark, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish all the days of our lives. With your rings being round, without beginning or ending, let it be a constant symbol for enduring life just like one another. Let them be an outward visible sign of your people's spiritual unity. This couple has solemnly promised to honor their marriage vows and have to proclaim their love for one another and to witness the ceremony of marriage on the 16th day of September, 2018. May you treasure this day always. Remember its beauty, its joy, and the promise you made within a family and friends. Now, by the power vested in me, by the great state of Delaware, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Yeah, give her some tongue.
Yeah.
called courageous. I knew what he was like.
Thank you. That made it good.
We all got some of that.
Yeah.
I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Are you done with pictures, Lance?